arrived at the Hotel Melia, which is right next to the Principe de Savoia. This is the Castello Sforzesco, and behind that is the Parco Sampione. In the park there are many cafes and restaurants as well, and people come here to relax and also go to music festival or other events that are happening in the park.